See the holy child, worship him in Bethlehem.